Where are you, by the way? Hello? Where are your locales?
Are you talking?
Yeah.
I can't really hear you.
I'm definitely talking.
All.
Like, yeah. Maybe turn me up.
What?
Can you turn my volume up?
It is at max.
Are you listening on your phone?
Yeah, how do you think I'm talking to you?
You could try turning it up. Boom. I'm so smart.
I'll just connect on my computer, but I won't be able to talk.
Okay, then.
That seems like it'd be easy.
Anyway, where are you? Oh, that's, unfortunate. I think I may go into a cave in mine. Maybe. I found a bee's nest and I'm tempted to take it. Uh-oh. That was stupid. I got down to very, very low hearts. As I jumped off a cliff and I thought I would land in water, and then I did not land in water. My brain, it's humongous. Absolutely super large. Logs, sticks, and coal. Okay. Oh, hi. Come with me, child. We will go get some bees. I'm just gonna use the quick way. Boink. One day we should place a block down there and watch everyone in the group die. That would be hilarious. Epic troll. Get the entire group out. out this way. When we're allowed to make traps and, like, kill people and stuff, I think I'm definitely gonna make a room out of trapdoors and just have them all fall. Also, I'm gonna lure someone onto it before I make it do that. Now, there's a beehive over here, and I want to take it. And I think if I put a campfire under it, I can get it. I think that's how it works. If I, like, I think then, now I'm not for sure, but I think I can then, I guess not then, but, yeah, I think we might need Silk Touch to do that. That sucked, I guess. So, at least no bees came out, right? Yeah. I'm gonna go see what's down in this cave. Bunch of torches I have just made. Boom. Gotta play it safe. I found more iron. This is awesome. Someday soon, I'm gonna have to make a shield. Sleep? I don't got a bed on me. Ooh. I found a mine shaft. If you wanted to, you could also quite possibly stream the crafting and mining. Or actually, later we should also play some log craft mini golf. Get iron, get the iron, get the iron. Goodbye. Oh, get the iron, get the iron. Me when a creeper following me. Goodbye. Forever. And hello, mineshaft. Apparently already explored mineshaft. Wait, I'm pretty sure this is the mineshaft I almost died in yesterday. It is. I found the mineshaft I almost died in yesterday. Quite funny. Oh, hi, creeper. That was unpleasant. Yep, you just stay right there. Still on the quest to find diamonds. Even though I probably will not. Hello, other cave that looks like it's also been explored recently. Hello, iron that I will take. Oh, scary spider. Man, mine. There has to be a minecart chest somewhere around here. I'm just trying to find a minecart chest to get my diamonds. I don't feel like mining. But I do feel like exploring, I bet. Okay, let's go back up here then. Hello, gold and iron. And coal. Could always use some gold, I guess. Nothing wrong with that. And iron. I see redstone. That's all right. Oh. I kind of forgot that mine shafts are full of wood everywhere. Oh. Hello, zombie. Oh, goodbye. Oh, gosh. Hello, zombie. I'm glad I caught you before you could kill me right there. This is a weird looking room. Yeah, let's just cover everything in torches before. Yo, me win the floating minecart track? What are you doing? There's probably diamonds down there. I am at low levels of underground. There could potentially be diamonds. Okay. Okay, good news. I got lots of iron and bread and torches from a minecart chest. Bad news. There was not any diamond. Oh, there was golden apple though. So that's pretty cool. So what are you up to right now? I am also doing that same exact thing. There are people that already got like full diamond armor. Some even got like netherite. I'm just out here with like a single piece of leather and iron. Hello, spider. Don't mind if I just pass by right here, do ya? No, you don't. Oh, hello, creeper. Goodbye, creeper. Is it safe to go down there? Probably not, but let's- Diamonds! Let's go. Me win the diamonds. I have acquired the diamonds. Nice, nice. I think I have like 2 stacks of redstone. But yes, redstone will be very useful. So here's obsidian. Is there anything down this way, maybe? I guess I will find out. Yo! I just got more diamonds. Okay, now I got 8 of them. 8 of them, bad boys. Oh. I think I shall be heading back to the surface now. Did you hear that Emerald has died from digging straight down into lava? Uh-oh. Also, we have an ender chest now for important items. I'll show you where that is because I hid it, if you didn't already see. Because, I don't want anyone stealing that. I'll be back to the base in a second. I'm just mining upwards. Safely mining upwards. There we go. And, oh, I'm right next to the base. Yeah, there's a big mine shaft, like, directly under our base. Oh, okay. Are you up here? Where are you? Oh. You need to come back to the base. Oh, you left. Okay. I think I shall also make a composter. A dungeon? As in, a place where the end portal goes? Oh yeah, those things. Don't break the spawner if you haven't already. We can make an XP farm out of it. Ooh, we got a music disc. Okay. Okay, yeah, I muted myself for a second. Okay, all of the cows have been fed. So, the rest of this wheat can be bread. See, that's funny because it rhymed. Nice, nice. Any diamonds at all? Oh. I have a bunch of iron. Did I already have paint? Thought I did. Whatever. We'll be right back. I'm back. Are you still mining? Okay, I also have to go, but if you want to know where the ender chest is under the water in the wheat. Okay, bye. I suppose I shall also leave too. So, bye-bye.